Julian knows everything, and he is going to hit Ivy right between the eyes.
Thank God for modern technology. Emailing that tabloid really was brilliant.
I just love watching Ivy squirm, don't you?
I feel badly for Ethan. He's going to be so hurt.
It's all going to come out. Her victory is finally here.
And Teresa knows exactly what Julian's talking about. What she doesn't know is that she's about to be destroyed, too. When Ethan finds out that she knew that he was Sam Bennett's son and didn't tell him, he'll be devastated.
Mm-hmm. And he'll toss her out with the rest of the garbage.
Oh, is this delicious? What?
It would be. If Ethan's world wasn't about to be destroyed.
Oh, but you'll be there to help him through it. So keep your eye on that prize. And I am having way too much fun to feel too bad for anyone at the moment.